attorney firm. Mm-hmm. And I don't know if he's still active, but his name is Jeffrey Levine. And anyway, I'm going to look into that and get back to you because I haven't spoke to him in about a year and a half.
Okay.
And we also, I also partner with an organization called American for Equal Shared Parenting. And I can share that information with you as well.
Okay, that'd be great.
Okay.
Thank you, Chester Deans. I appreciate that, brother. Thank you so much. So, guys, I just got notification from the Honorable Judge Joe Brown. He will be with us in about 15 minutes. As I stated, he had a prior obligation, but he did commit himself to being on our show tonight. So he will be here. He asked me if I could spare about 15 more minutes, and then he'll be on our show. So if we could man the fort for about 15, 20 minutes.
Yes, we can do that.
All right, good, good, good. So at this point, questions, comments, interaction, we're going to have a family discussion. Is that all right? Can we have a family discussion? Can we
talk
and kind of get to know each other a little bit on the radio show? Thank you.
Yes, sir.
All right, so we'll be right back. You guys are listening to the Kingya Speaks Show, and right now we have with us the Honorable Laninya Cason from the city of East St. Love, Illinois, the city of champions. You just listened to Brother Chester Deans as well, and you had a few other callers on the line, Owens Ill, and also James Christensen, I think he said his name was. So we're going to take a quick break, and then we'll be back, guys. Thank you so much.